The boards and out. Povillier giving chase. Weegar gets there first. Blocking the pass is Nils Aman. Weegar steps into him and belts him to the ice. Here comes Nazem Kadri. Sends the puck ahead. Zadorov ahead of the puck. He's checked by Jack Rathbone, who bobbled the puck, but he's able to bank it around to Kyle Burrows. Lead pass. Povillier tips the puck out to center. Zadorov gets it in his own blue line. Passes to Troy Stetcher. Ahead to Blake Coleman, but offside on his right was Jonathan Huberdeau, and the whistle stops play a minute 15 into the third.
MacKenzie Weegar leads the Calgary Flames in hits.
Second time he's nailed Oman in this game.
He's played all the games for the Calgary Flames too. It has over 100 hits, has over 100 blocked shots.